And we welcome you to Vegas, where they do it bigger and better than any other city when it comes to the big time fights. We're at the Thomas and Mack Center for tonight's main event. 10 rounds in the welterweight division. And the anticipation for this bout has grown as the week has gone on. A lot of talk behind these two. Now it's time to walk the walk. Holt's coming down to the ring right now. Not seeing much personality out of this ring walk. Bradley's ring walk is one of those ring walks where you realize how attentive this fighter is. This is a guy who has his eye on the prize and nothing will distract him.
Introducing first, professional record, 25 wins, 13 knockouts, and 4 defeats, Kendall Rated R. Holt. His adversary. His professional record stands at 26 victories, including 11 knockouts and no losses so far. Jim Desert Storm Bradley.
We went over the rules in the dressing room. Let's have a good, clean fight. Touch them up.
Everybody's been waiting for these two to meet up. Now they do, as round one is underway. That is exactly what the corner wanted to see, a good combination punch by Holt. Well, we've been waiting all week to call this one. Teddy, what kind of fight are you expecting?
Well, the kind of guys that they get insulted if you miss them, Joe.
Nice work, the left hand to the head. Holt's landing a combination here. That's what he does when he's at his very best. Return to sender. He gives him back one of his own. Good block by Holt.
I love what I see, baby.
And now they're trading blows. A little something for his opponent after getting tagged. Well, that was his intention, and that's what he's doing. Not engaging in the fight, but clinching. You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there.
Teddy, can the shorter fighter in a matchup like this be effective with a power punch, or does he have to reach up too much?
Joe, not only can a shorter fighter in this kind of situation be effective, he will be effective if he comes out of a weave with a punch, because now, usually the taller guy, he's punching down. And when you punch down, you leave an opening.
Parries that punch intended for the head. To the head he goes with a left hand. Phenomenal pace being set here. They are burning it up early on.
Let's find out who's in better shape. We're gonna see.
Holt's nailed by a hook. Targeting a left hand down low. Right to the head with that right. Back and forth exchange. Oh, he just misses with that headshot. Well, supposed to be fighting, but instead he's hugging. Oh, they both land flush with uppercuts. Forceful hook by Holt. Trying to go downstairs, but off target. Oh, good exchange there. Ten seconds remaining in this round. Good looking right hand after he got hit. Very nice work from both men. They each got a shot in. Round comes to an end here. Glad you've joined us ringside. Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas on another night at the fights. We're with you all year long, every step of the way, as is our crew. And the guys just don't get enough credit sitting back there in the production truck, but they make all this happen, Teddy.
Yeah, they do. Of course, Rick, Robbie, Mike, all you guys, Brian, Scott, Russ. We appreciate you doing all the difficult work while we get a chance to sit out here and enjoy the fun part. And by the way, you guys, after we just said that, you guys are picking up the tab tonight.